you spoil the fun.
What's wrong?
Wrong? Nothing's wrong. Not according to you, anyway.
Look, if you've got something to say, don't be shy. Spit it out.
All right, I'll spit it out. But don't expect me to be grateful just because now there's another damn thing we've got to find.
I thought you knew what you signed up for.
Yeah, I thought I did too.
Well, I'm sorry, but I don't quite understand. What part of this isn't living up to your expectations? Did you think we were going to be staying in a 5-star hotel, finding a Horcrux every other day? You thought you'd be back with your mum by Christmas?
I just thought, after all this time, we would have actually achieved something. I thought you knew what you were doing. I thought Dumbledore would have told you something worthwhile. I thought you had a plan.
I told you everything Dumbledore told me. And in case you haven't noticed, we have found a Horcrux already.
Yeah, and we're about as close to getting rid of it as we are to finding the rest of them, aren't we?
Please take the Horcrux. You wouldn't be saying any of this if you hadn't been wearing it all day.
Do you know why I listen to that radio every night, dear? To make sure I don't hear Ginny's name. Or Fred. Or George. Or Mark.
Oh, you think I'm not listening to? You think I don't know how this feels?
No, you don't know how it feels. Your parents are dead. You have no family.
Stop!
Finally, go! Go then!
Private? The entire reef saw you do it.
Hey, whoa, somebody's in a bad mood. Come on, Ange, let me see the smile. Show me the smile, baby.
Knock it off.
What has gotten into you?
Me? Oh, I swear, sometimes I want to take your big, dummy head and just...
Edge, what is the problem?
Problem? There's no problem. I don't have any problem. Miss Perfect is the one with the problem.
Hey, you guys.
What do you got against Lola?
Not my lips, that's for sure.
Okay, what's going on?
I'm gonna stay out of this one.
Look, why would you even care about Lola anyway?
I don't.
You don't?
No.
No what?
I don't know.
You guys, you wanna get
no!
out?
No!
Just tell me, Oscar, because I'm curious. Why do you think she's interested, huh? Do you think for 1 minute that she would even be with you if you weren't the rich and famous shark slayer?
You guys, please don't fight.
Are you that blind?
At least she treats me like I'm somebody.
Yeah, but would she love you if you were nobody?
Nobody loved me when I was nobody.
I did. Before the money. And before the fame. Before the lie. To me, you were a somebody, Oscar. Now you're nothing. But a fake, a sham, a con. You're a joke.
We've really needed you at home.
No one needs me.
Yes, we do. You're the king.
Nala, we've been through this. I'm not the king. Scar is.
Simba, he let the hyenas take over the pride lands.
What?
Everything's destroyed. There's no food, no water. Simba, if you don't do something soon, everyone will starve.
I can't go back.
Why?
You wouldn't understand.
What wouldn't I understand?
No. It doesn't matter. Hakuna Matata.
What?
Hakuna Matata. It's something I learned out here. Look, sometimes bad things happen.
Simba.
And there's nothing you can do about it. So why worry?
Because it's your responsibility.
What about you? You left?
I left to find help. And I found you. Don't you understand? You're our only hope.
Sorry.
What's happened to you? You're not the Simba I remember.
You're right. I'm not. Now are you satisfied?
No. Just disappointed.
You know, you're starting to sound like my father.
Good. At least one of us does.
Listen, you think you can just show up and tell me how to live my life? You don't even know what I've been through.
I would if you just tell me.
Forget it.
Fuck!